Hello everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel Life Science with KMD. Today I'm going to explain about Lineweaver-Brook plot. Lineweaver-Brook plot, it is also called as a double reciprocal plot because this is it is just like Michaelis-Menten plot, but in a reciprocal, it will be in a reciprocal manner. It is used to find out Km and Vmax. It is used to determine enzyme internary or ping pong form, and it is used to determine how enzyme is inhibited. So this plot will be used for the detection of how enzyme will be inhibited or in the determination of ternary or ping pong form. Sometimes the enzyme can bind to two substrate at a time. That type of reaction involve in the formation of a ternary complex, where first substrate will bind to the enzyme and another second substrate also bind to the enzyme to form a ternary complex. Now this ternary complex is further divided into two forms. One is ordered random order, and another one is ordered form. In case of random ordered ternary complex, the enzyme can bind to the first substrate or it can bind to the second substrate first, like S1. Here the enzyme can bind to the S1 first or S2, that is substrate 2 first. There is no order in this to produce a ternary complex. Whereas in case of ordered form or ordered ternary complex, there should be a order in which the enzyme will bind. Like first S1 should has to bind, and next when it form a enzyme substrate complex, then later the second substrate, that is S2, will bind to that to form a ternary complex. So these are the two forms. One is ordered random ordered ternary complex, and another one is ordered ternary complex. Next is ping pong complex or a double displacement complex, in which the enzyme with no ternary complex is formed. That means, see here, enzyme with the first product and a secondary product will give a ternary complex. Here also, in random ordered and ordered, enzyme with two products are present. Whereas in case of a ping pong or double displacement, what happens is that enzyme will bind with the first substrate, produce an enzyme substrate complex, and then that will lead to a first product. Now this first product will be replaced, and then the second substrate will bind to that enzyme to form an enzyme substrate complex, which led to the second product. So in this way, it will displacement of the first product will takes place. After that only second substrate will bind to the enzyme. So these are the two types of reaction which can take place. So how the plot, reverse plot will be, inverse plot will be seen in case of ternary complex. We see the interception in this place, and the reciprocal plot will be in this form. Whereas in case of a ping pong, parallel lines will be seen, no interception will be seen in this. So this is the difference between the ternary complex and a ping pong complex or a double displacement complex. Thanks for watching my video. Please subscribe to my channel by clicking on subscription button. Subscription doesn't cost you any money. To get a notification, click on a bell icon. Do like and share this video with friends and family. If you have any kind of feedback, do share it on a comment box. Thank you.